and you have landed on a channel that talks solely about books. And today's video is actually a lot of videos in one video, because there are a lot of things I want to do and say in this video. Actually, I wanted to do an unboxing today about an Indian book subscription box. Then I also wanted to tell you about the books I'm going to read this month, and I had a lot of updates to share with the viewers of my channel. If you're new here, consider subscribing and then you'll be a viewer of my channel. Otherwise, it's pretty fine. You're going to see the content which you are not going to like. So you are most welcome to leave the hate comments. Okay, so we have three things which we are going to do in this video. So without further ado, let's get started. First, I'm going to unbox this Fiction Crate subscription box. This was sent to me by the creator of this box, and he wanted me to share about this box with you guys. So this is an Indian book subscription box. Obviously, this has two pricing plans. One is a 499 rupees, which comes with, you know, a book and some goodies, and it has a 799 rupees plan, which comes with a book, goodies and a t-shirt. Now, and it also has a 3-month plan where you get 50 rupees off, which I think is very less, but anyway, I got this one for free, so I'm very happy about it. So I'm gonna unbox it right now. Now the fact is that I got this box 2 days back, and I'm a person who gets really, really excited when I get something in a box, package, something like that, because I never get that. Problems of a single child. I get everything I want in my life, but I never get gifts packed like this. So I was very excited. So this is how the box looks like. Packaging, I think the box is quite sturdy. Moreover, there's a book inside, so it should have been like this. Yeah, I'm happy with it. I do not remember if there was bubble wrap inside, but I don't think it is required. So I have three things in this 799 rupees box. First of them is t-shirt. I love the color. And let's see what it says. Let me drop the box. This is what the t-shirt says. It has a book over it, and a book a day keeps reality away. Now it's very simple. From the back, it has just this Fiction Crate written over here. And I truly loved it. First of all, because of this bag thing. Now, I have bought merch from people, my friends as well, and they have the logo that big over there, and I truly do not want to go out wearing those logos, big funky logos, and this looks very classic, so good point for that. And this is a t-shirt which I would definitely wear outside, and it seems to be of very good quality, a little bit see-through, but not exactly see-through, but good quality, so good point for that. I would say 4.5 out of 5 for this one. Design is good, t-shirt quality is good, and sent me the right size. Second thing that I've got is this bookmark. A very cute tiny bookmark, which says a half-read book is a half-finished love affair. I would really like if these people tell me from where they got this bookmark, because with their own branding. Yeah, I'm not trying to compete with you, but I want something like this for my own channel. And guys, do tell me if you would like to buy Indian booktuber merchandise. This is how the bookmark looks like. Now is the time for the biggest unboxing. I do have this cute card which says thanks for helping them out. I'm not helping them out, I'm helping myself out, because last unboxing was loved by you guys. So anybody who wants to send me books subscription boxes, send that. Now I tried to open this book, but then I felt like I would be cheating with you guys, so I opened the packaging, but I didn't take out the book. I swear, now I'm gonna do that. So this is how I like to open the books. And the book that I have is The Woman in Cabin 10 by Ruth Ware, which is also a Sunday Times bestseller, and it says on the book cover that it's Agatha Christie meets The Girl on the Train. By the way, The Girl on the Train is our book of the month for this month. We'll be having discussion about it on 15th of May. So do join that one. And I am truly, like, I'm feeling like lucky, because this month I had decided to pick up, like, to gathered all the crime thrillers which I really want to read, so that I can read all of them in the next month and make a video about them for you guys. So this one would be in that package, and I'm so thankful that it has been sent to me. Now let me read the blurb and tell you what the book is actually about. Okay, this is about a travel journalist who is taking this trip on a cruise ship, and she's not in the right state of her mind, and she's thinking like she'll recover, but in the night she sees somebody's body being thrown out of the ship. And that's where I stopped reading this whole thing, because I want to read it. I want to read the book. So thank you, Fiction Crate, for sending this to me. Guys, I'll leave their website link down below if you want to check it out. It was not a paid sponsorship. I do not charge for this one as for now. should I do that, should I not do that. But I think from next time I'll ask for an extra box from people so that I can gift it to one of you guys. What do you think about it? Comment down below if you want me to do that. Now is the second section of this video, which is my TBR. Now guys, last time I stuck to my TBR most of it, but the thing is this time I have so many books that I want in my TBR that I cannot decide. And I have like some books sitting right next to me over there. I want to read them first. And I have so many books. I actually packed all my books in one box. And I so want that, you know, I should just finish all that entire box. So I cannot give you a proper TBR. But there is this one book which I'll definitely read because this was sent to me for review. This is Vertical Living by Vidyangi. Now, this is a self-help book sort of philosophy. And you guys know that I try to read one non-fiction and one self-help book as well every single month. If you haven't noticed yet, let me tell you right now. So this is one of those books and this sounds really, really interesting, and I actually peeked through it and I found it really good. I'll be able to tell you more about it when I start reading it. I'm actually using my Instagram stories very well nowadays to update you guys about what I'm reading, what I'm not. So make sure you follow me over there if you want quick updates about what books I'm reading and not wait for a month, okay? Rest of the TBR doesn't exist this time, okay? All those people who say that I make same kind of videos. This video is different, isn't it? But I know there will be something else wrong with this video. Anyway, let's talk about the third section of this video, which is just me talking about what's next on this channel. Now, the third section of the video is more about, you know, what are my plans for this channel, as I think I said, but the clip is renewed, so yeah. Anyway, so I want to talk about reviews on this channel. So first of all, I want to clear it to you guys. I know a lot of people love reviews and a lot of people just don't want to watch book reviews. And if you're the second kind, you should know that I do not expect everybody to watch all of my videos. So if there is a segment which you do not like, you can skip watching it and I'll be perfectly fine with that. So feel free to do that. But I really need to inform you that there would be a lot more book reviews, because to be honest, I have considered not doing book reviews of all the books, maybe the series which are really popular and I feel like everybody has read them and everybody knows about them, and I don't want to review them, but I still want to review them in the end, because I feel like if there is one person I can help with my review, it is worth it. So I would make those videos for those one persons, if that makes sense, if it's grammatically correct. So I would make those videos for those people, and please feel free to not watch them. Also, at the same time, I have been missing out a lot on my blog. For years, what I have been doing is I read the book, I finish reading the book, and right at that moment, I compile my thoughts and write a book review on my blog. But these days, I have not been doing that because I have to update it on Goodreads, Amazon, and my journal, and sometimes even on Instagram, and I just forget doing that on my blog. So this is my personal goal, to actually do it on my blog, because that's really necessary, and also you guys can check it out before it goes live on this channel. So if you want to know, keep checking my blog every single day. Another thing about my videos, now I do 20 videos a month approximately. Out of those 20 videos, this last month 5 were review videos, but this month there would be those 15 videos which would be my main video, and there would be a lot of book reviews, only the books that I actually read in the month. But at the same time, I want to, you know, dive into something different on my BookTube channel. So I want to consider different segments. Now, I explained this in my live video and a lot of you were not there in my live video. That is really bad. I do it on the first day of the month every month. So be there at 9 p.m. every month. First day. Okay. Now, I told in that video that how I consider my BookTube channel, I feel like every single video can be a segment. So I have different segments on my channel, and I want to dive into different new segments. So I would really ask you guys to suggest me new video ideas. Now, please don't suggest me, like, you know, make movie recommendations, make romance book recommendations, any kind of book recommendations, like suggest me thriller books, suggest me this kind of books, because it takes a lot of time to make those kind of videos, and I have noted all of them down. Trust me, there is no genre which is now left. Everything is on my list. But at the same time, I do not want to make a video where I am picking up a list of somebody else and telling you guys that this is a good book, go on and read it, because I want to be able to read that book, like it, and then suggest it to you guys. So it will take a lot of time. Next month, I'm going to try to make the video about crime thriller books. But until then, you'll have to wait. But other than that, I want you to suggest me some other crazy, new, nice video ideas to keep me interested in making more videos and help me keep you entertained. So I'll be waiting for you in the comments down below so that you can give me some amazing video ideas. Some of you actually gave a lot of ideas to me in my live video, and I'm really thankful to you. Like, it was so awesome. I want to hug you all who all gave me the ideas, and they are perfect ideas. I'm working on them, but I need more ideas. Ideas are always less for me. So comment down below right now. That's it. Yeah, the video is finished. Did you think that it would be a 60-minute video? Do I ever make that? Should I ever make that? That's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I hope you liked it. And if you did like it, do hit thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. And also, if you really like my videos, go and share it on your Facebook, on your Twitter. If you don't have a Twitter account, make one right now, and on your Instagram. And I'm waiting and watching you guys if you actually do that or not, okay? Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm done with my blackmailing and what do you call it? I cannot remember the word. This is Malvi signing off. I'll be back with another video very soon. And maybe even recall that word in the next video.